Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about what is a studio apartment. A studio apartment is also referred to as an efficiency apartment, studio flats, or bachelor apartments. A studio is a self-contained living space where the bedroom, living room, and the kitchen are all in an open single space. That essentially means you sleep, eat, and live in one room with no walls. The only closed and separate room is the bathroom. It's ideal for people who are living to save money and are on a tight budget. The decor of a studio apartment. These apartments are compact and efficient furnishing is necessary to fit in all your furniture. The pieces of furniture that can go into a studio is a coffee table, a queen-size bed, a dining table, bookshelf, and a chest of drawers. In some places, you may not be able to fit in the bed. Instead of it, you can invest in a futon, which can act as a bed in the night and a sofa in the morning. You can use a dining table as your work desk to keep your laptop. If you have a larger apartment or more than 500 square feet, you can invest in dividers to segregate areas. Difference between a micro apartment and a studio apartment. A typical studio apartment is of the size of 500 to 600 square feet, whereas a micro apartment is of 100 to 400 square feet. A micro apartment of 300 square feet will have approximately about a 60 square feet kitchen, 30 square feet bathroom, and the rest is the living space. You should buy furniture creatively, use a futon as a multi-purpose bed and sofa, ottoman for storage and workstation, and shelves for storing other stuff. Benefits of living in a studio apartment. Need fewer furniture. If you have a smaller apartment, there is no need to fill it with furniture. If the house is big, the furniture you need will also be big. Easier to clean. Cleaning is easier in a small apartment and is also quick to clean every day to keep the place fresh. Also, you will need minimal cleaning stuff as there is less space to clean. Eco-friendly. A small place means fewer materials are used to building it. Moreover, it consumes less energy and saves water. All this leads to a lesser impact on the environment. Save money. You are not only spending less on renting a studio, but you also pay less for maintenance, utility, and cleaning. That means that you save more money and time. Living in a studio can be great as it is less expensive, easy to keep it clean, and don't have to spend money furnishing it. But there are a few disadvantages, especially if you're moving from a bigger house. You will have to get rid of your possessions and not think of purchasing any further, which can be a great constraint. Also, there is a lack of storage space and you may have to spend extra money on renting a storage unit, which will offset the benefit of taking a studio. A studio is essentially for those who want to cut down costs and don't mind streamlining their lifestyle. So would you prefer living in a studio apartment? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.